you, dude.
It's hard to be a Jew on Christmas. My friends won't let me join in any games. And I can't sing Christmas songs or decorate a Christmas tree or leave water out for Rudolph, cause there's something wrong with me. My people don't believe in Jesus Christ divinity. I'm a Jew, a lonely Jew on Christmas. Hanukkah is nice, but why is it that Santa passes over my house every year? And instead of eating ham, I have to eat kosher latkes. And instead of Silent Night, I'm singing Astol Gavish. And what the fuck is up with lighting all these fucking candles? Tell me, please. I'm a Jew, a lonely Jew. I'd be merry, but I'm Hebrew on Christmas.